Ja.
So here we are back from our trip. We went to Gambela together with Asafa. She is the country coordinator for Educans for Ethiopia. I've interviewed teachers, I've interviewed the management of Misam Tefera, and now we have been for a Learn for Work program in Gambela. You as country coordinator, I would like to ask you a question, Asafa. We were there for 2 days and we have met several organizations. So there is a whole team working on vocational education. And our main aim is to make the gap smaller between vocational education and the labor market. Do you see any chances that this Learn for Work program, we are just in the beginning from the first 3 years, that we can make any progress to this mismatch is there? Can we make this gap smaller through this program?
Yes, can make, because the main objective of the Learn for Work program is to make smaller the mismatch that we have learned through the process. So the traditional way of delivering the TVET vocational training for the young people is that they are marginalized, landless, the poor youth, so that we have to train them, then they will find a job.
Mm-hmm.
With this program, no. It is rather the other way around. Yes, there are marginalized, poor, landless youths, and that they have to be trained, but the training should start from the demand of the labor market. What kind of skills, vocational skills, the labor market need, and then we train the young people based on the demand. So
okay.
The issue of access, the issue of quality vocational training, and in big, the issue of relevance to the labor market is the three main elements that this program would like to take into consideration. So, if we start from the demand of the labor market and answer to it, so where is the mismatch we are talking about anyway?